So my name is Dr. Jason Raesz. I'm a wellness expert, speaker, and chiropractor in the area. And what I've noticed is, you know, we live in a very sick community. There's a lot of people with health problems. And, you know, treating thousands of families over the years, I've seen a lot of sickness. So anytime a patient comes in, I always ask them, what is your greatest asset? And, you know, what do you need in order to be the best employee, to be the best mom, the best spouse, in order to have energy, vitality, you know? And then they're going to answer that it's their health. And so once they realize that health is their greatest asset, then you have to ask them, well, what is health? So then you have to define health. You know, most people think health is about looking good or about feeling good. Well, health is much, much more than that. You know, health is about optimal functioning of the body, you know, physically, mentally, spiritually, and socially. And to answer your question here, you know, there's so many folks, I look around the room and I see there's wellness experts in here. You know, Dr. Sulak, myself, you see, you know, other companies that have used these wellness experts, and there are people, there's vendors in your community that would be willing to buy lunches and go in and talk to your employees, because you have to, there's two things, there's two main reasons why people aren't healthy. One, they're not motivated to get healthy, they're not inspired to make health a priority in their life, or they just don't understand what true health is. So you have to motivate them, you have to inspire them, and you have to define what health is for them so that they're on the right track, so they're on the right trajectory to get and accomplish health. And when they get healthier, they're gonna inspire their spouses to be healthier. They're gonna inspire their coworkers to be healthier. So a low cost way to get and inspire and help people with health. I mean, just look at the people in your community. Look at the wellness experts in the community. They'd be more than happy to go in and do a free lunch and learn. You know, the, like you were talking about earlier, there's this financial wealth people. They come in, they buy your company lunch. Everybody will listen if you buy lunch, right? And you can go in, you can share the expertise with these folks, and then that's going to help them. As long as they've done a good job of inspiring them to take action with the information that they've given them, now your community is going to start getting healthier. Now your employees are going to start getting healthier.
Yeah. Thank you so much. And